The biggest block in your money, in manifesting your money, is the conditioning of your mind. Your mind is where it all starts. You have to decide what you want your life to look like in spite of what your reality might look like in that moment. So I had to recondition my mind, and I had to remember that sometimes I might not know exactly what all the steps in the process were, but if I continue to move forward, the road would be paved before me. So how do you stop being a struggleaholic, which is one of the most serious money blocks? How do you do that? The first thing that you have to do is recognize that you are a struggleaholic. Do you always live paycheck to paycheck? Or less than paycheck to paycheck? I have a friend who felt that struggle and suffrage was the way to the light. And he used to say that all the time, and he used to use that as an excuse for why he was accepting this bull crap in his life, you know? So he used to just have struggle all the time, and that's what he focused on. His energy, his tone of voice, he was always vibrating so low, like he was in a minor depression. Not to say that he was, but that's just how it felt. And me, because I'm an empath, it really wasn't good for me to associate regularly with a person like that or with people like that. So anyway, every time you're about to say something negative about your financial state, replace the statement with a higher vibrating statement. The thoughts and words are the beginning of the reconditioning of your mind to remove the money blocks.